move on with the show, our first performer comes to you from Long Beach, California. Give it up for Ricky Harris.
What's up? What's up? How y'all doing? Good, good. Last time I was out here, I did the Apollo. That was some scary shit. Y'all much better than them motherfuckers. Because them motherfuckers will boo your ass. Them motherfuckers boo me when they introduce me. Like, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together all the way from Long Beach, Mr. Ricky, boo! Boo, 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 boo your ass, boo! Well, say something, motherfucker. Boo! Oh, man, the motherfucker. You know that lady that's sitting in the front row? I walked by her ass, I was like, boo me, motherfucker. And I wasn't mad that they booed me, right? I was just mad. I don't know how many millions of people saw that shit. Because my grandmother lived in Louisiana. She called me up. She's like, hi, baby. How you doing? Well, you got booed. Don't worry about it. Hold your damn head up. Them people booed you. Hold on. Your grandfather want to holler. My grandfather's in the background going, I don't want to say nothing to that motherfucker. Tell him I said, kiss my ass. Made the whole Harris family look fucked up getting booed. Tell him I said, kiss my black ass. Your grandfather said, hi. He holler at you some other time. And I was mad, man. I stayed out here, though. And I worked on a film, but y'all probably ain't seen me in that motherfucker if you didn't have a VCR and a pause button in that motherfucker. My shit was like this. All right, boys, isn't it? And I want to do films, man. Because I want to do them scary movie films, man. And love making scenes. You know, them black kids. You never see no black people except Wesley Snipes. Man, that motherfucker. Wesley be fucking in some movies, man. He must have that shit in his contract. Am I fucking? Okay, I'm in the motherfucker. I ain't been in the motherfucker. And this shit be looking real, man. He be popping, I be saying, that shit look too real. As I know if that was me, them motherfuckers be like, cover it. I'd be like, keep the cameras rolling. Keep them motherfuckers rolling. I be looking all at the camera, this can be you. Oh, this shit is real. Look how I'm popping it, pow, pow. I'd tear up some ass. That bullshit. But I want to do scary movies, man, because you never see no black people in no scary movies, right? You go to a movie in a scary movie, you see a black person, and a black person get killed when the credits and shit rolling. You say, look at that brother. God damn. Motherfucker didn't make it past the introduction, is it? And I want to do a scary movie because, you know, that's what's happening. Them scary movies with them sound effects, because that's what make you scared in most scary movies. Them fucking sound effects be like,
Damien, 666, devil child Damien.
How you looking at your friend like, man, let me see your motherfucking head, man. Yeah, nigga, you been acting crazy, motherfucker. But my favorite, though, is Jason, the axe murderer. Yeah, that motherfucker back, because his sound effects, they're like, because you know when you hear that, somebody about to get fucked up, right? I always be like a white guy. Scooby-dooby-doo. Oh, Jesus. You hear that? It's going cha-cha-cha. There it goes again, cha-cha-cha. That's why you don't never see no brothers in the movies, man. Cause soon as a brother hear that shit, he'd be ready to fight. Brother be walking down the street like, cha-cha, okay, where the fuck you at, home? Nah, fuck that shit, I hear the cha-cha shit. That shit is crazy, man. Like, why you don't never see no shit like driving Miss Daisy in the ghetto? Why you don't see Jason in the ghetto? Know why? Cause the motherfuckers wouldn't last in the ghetto. Jason would be running his ass out the ghetto like, cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Trying to get his ass out the ghetto. You liable to drive through a ghetto and see Jason sitting on the curb freebasing and shit. And Miss Daisy will be a hoe. Miss Daisy sure know how to suck one, homeboy. I know she ain't got no teeth. Hey, look, I'm Ricky Harris. Peace.